That's all of them.
Come on, back to the horses. Let's go. Come on. Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's got to be there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie? Ellie?
I'll keep an eye out. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other, then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time!
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, better fuck than... that...
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit! What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected! I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea. What loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Thank you.
All right. House is clear. Let's get back to the horses. We're clear.
You want a hand up?
Got it.